the near side, goes cross ice, bouncing puck. Ryan Suter got a stick of it. Jeff Petrie jumping up. And we'll have to see that more as the orders are down by two. As Paul absolutely crushes Clutterbuck. And that draws a crowd as Clutterbuck was hurt earlier in this game, remember? He took a shot in the ribs, and now he is in a serious amount of pain at center ice.
They came right across in contact with each other with a lot of speed as they were both coming back up the ice. Clutterbuck on the offense, Hall with the defense. He already had a little bit of speed built up as he came through. And I don't know if this is a knee on knee or what happened, but here it is here as Hall just catches him. And I'm not sure exactly what part of it. Might be a Charlie Horse area, definitely knee on knee, thigh on knee, as Hall just leaned in with the shoulder. And there's no attempt by Taylor Hall here to stick a leg out on Cal Clutterbuck. And if they're calling this a knee, I have a hard time with that, because he just laid the shoulder down, went to hit him, and clipped through the process. He never made any extension of the leg when he hits Clutterbuck. But you don't like seeing a player down on the ice, obviously, after a hit like that. You hope Clutterbuck's okay.